right, Oval fans, with season 3 being confirmed and possibly being filmed sometime this month. Look, I don't know when it's going to be filmed, but I remember that when they made the official announcement for the Sister season 3, it was all but like a couple of weeks before the cast flew down to Georgia to go ahead and wrap up season 3. So I would not be surprised if, like, let's say the week of, you know, the 15th, and again, I don't know, I'm only speculating, if like the week of March 15th, which is a couple weeks from now, they'll probably begin filming and finish up before like the 27th or something. So there we go. But guys, let's jump into this video. So please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit subscribe, click that bell notification icon and select all. That way you don't miss out whenever I post new content to the channel. Follow me on social media. Links are in that description below. And yeah, that's really all I got for the beginning intro. So Gale, is she going to be in season 3? I think yes. I may have discussed this already in my video about her not being in the opening credits. Well, to be fair, that was prior to the season 3 announcement. So, but no, I also said I think around that time they had already confirmed Sister season 3. So I was like, yeah, there's no doubt the Oval would get that same treatment. So I really do feel like overall we could be looking at, you know, season 3 just based off like the first few episodes, because the ratings will no doubt be noticeable. So I think Gale is going to be in season 3. A lot of people have just been saying the same thing. Well, Paige Hurd's working on Power, you know, and probably some other projects. So that could explain why her character isn't going to be giving a main role in this season. I mean, really no question about it. I know there's a lot of speculation as to whether or not she's dead and, you know, due to Jason opening the emergency hatch. But we'll just have to wait and see how it plays out. But based on the opening, or excuse me, the preview for tonight's new episode, Jason tells his mom that they took Gale, meaning that Gale's still alive. So basically, again, Gale's still alive, meaning that we will see her eventually, and I have no doubt it's going to be in season 3. There have been whispers saying that, yeah, Paige Hurd is going to be a main character again in season 3. I don't know if that's true. I just know that, you know, it's very plausible that she's going to be in season 3. So no need to draw this video out longer than it has to be. I feel like Gale's going to be in season 3, and that's really all I got to say about it. So thanks so much for tuning in. If you come across any news, you know how to reach me, Instagram, Twitter, whatever is your preference. And if you would like to donate to the channel, feel free to do so on PayPal, Cash App, or join Patreon for as little as $1 a month.